Have they never read the IEEM booklet?
Skills.
Have they ever seen the species survey calendar, for example?
We're going to be needing to avoid people really soon.
Absolutely.
Bill arrived home after another long, boring day at the office. His coffee stays sat unused on the shelf, gathering the desk. There was another evening of a microwave dinner, TV, internet. Meanwhile, Mob, a graduate, is walking past Samascus Achilleatus on her way to Tesco for another shift of chum snacks.
This is interesting. They don't quite look like Lynn's number.
Emily, a student in China, is looking wistfully at Bart, wishing there were a course to teach her how to identify them. back in the RFK office.
What we need is employees with great botanical skills.
Emily, Mom and Bill all work in their Reading University MSc Apprentice.
Bill can share mine from China. It seems that in the VSLA module, we'll be taught how to ID plant specimens.
And we imagine the joy of being in the herbarium looking at specimens at Reading University.
According to Stace, this is Dorcas the Water.
It would be quite good to have candidates with experience of surveying.
Moth was dreaming of being Alan Campbell from Reading doing the first surveying, phase two surveying.
I didn't believe this is a meal to grab something.
It would also be quite good to get some candidates with some research skills.
Bill couldn't wait to be working in the lab.
Thanks to my wonderful professor, I now know this is Brian Argentio.
Essentially, we need dedicated ecologists who can follow in the footsteps of people like Claire O'Reilly setting up their own consultancies, such as Tix's Ecology.
Basically, we just want to get some well-trained